love the fanfare they played for me. It's so nice. Anyway. It's a Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. We're going to play some more. Hopefully get through quite a bit more. Oh, I'm really getting tired. I have to admit, I did play a little bit the other day without everybody. Or without anybody. Just me. Me, myself, and Irene. I do think that was fun, though, because I had three. Did it not count everything I did in here already? I hate you too. So you go there, you go there. No, I don't need him. I have spots for three things? Whoops. Completely did not even realize I had things for... Okay. And you'll go there. I had you as a lamp. I like lamp! Get out of... Okay, there we go. Eventually I'll get the plan. Let's see, mini map says. Oh, that doesn't quite work. Can I make you stand up by yourself? I know we had this conversation already. It took me a tripod, but I might be able to get to work. As long as somebody calls me. Where did I put my phone? On the last chance that somebody tries to call me. Ricola! No sponsorship. Oh, right here. Gotcha. I do love how this ticks through it almost real time. Hey, yay! Oh. Thank you. pretty sure I got all these now too. Top of that. Though there's already a lot on this door. I want to go to the other side. Nah, probably not. Oh no, that was already a creepy. Hey! Okay. Out. Run around looking for a monkey. I got them all. Okay. I thought I needed one more. My god, that first one's arms would just snap. And the ab muscles, that first one. Jeez. Container. I do. Okay. Whatever.
Yeah.
On my hair. Back of the couch. My horse. My kingdom for a horse. Yes, I'm still playing. I wanted to play through this one again so that I could get used to controls so I could completely relearn them again when I got ready to try Breath of the Wild for a second time. I'm glad I have your permission. So somehow magically the dude is healthy again. Maybe his wife's getting along. Can't talk to me. Somebody have a real shield? Oh no, he's not better.
Ha!
Should this area be cleared? you then. Didn't think I would make it. Now I have to go back and buy something else.
Thank you.
You're the dude that won off that area, didn't you? That's right, this is when they kept yelling at me.
Ha 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 ha
So what time is it? It's not yours, so you hold on.
Who could rule? She broke us severe. Who is your name? What time? Any hour?
Don't you think you have this fucking...
Oh, it's me. Where's
Colleen? I wonder where it is.
It's up with Camp Time. We popped up with Camp Made Plus One to Bear with all in time. Oh, spread in. You want Zeke Wheelie Howard?
That's their own.
Team Good Kitchen.
Right, it's a bird, isn't it?
Do you eat good fare?
You watching the show? So many new guys would be before here. No portal.
Thank you.
gonna fight. Let's go. This is Twilight Princess HD remake, not a remake, but basically a reskin of the original Twilight Princess. Thank you. That is really cool. Each one takes a little bit of a different step around if they try to add a new mechanic. This one is the Twilight, so you've got the, as Wolf Link, you've got Midna riding on your back, who is a creature from the Twilight, able to control it more or less. And you transform because you're in a Twilight area. And then you beat the monsters, get turned back into Human Link, go beat the big bad for the area, and then the Twilight gets lifted from the area. But every Zelda game has to do with Zelda, well, make sure I say this right, Zelda, Link, and a form of Ganon, because there's the Triforce of Power, the Triforce of Courage, and the Triforce of Wisdom. That is Majora's Mask. That's one of the ones I have never beaten. That's one of the Nintendo 64 ones, and then Ocarina of Time is the other Nintendo 64. I beat that one. Majora's Mask is heavily into time travel. You've got 3 days to save the world. They put a lot into it. Wyvern prescription. And they don't know I'm here because they can't sense.
You get that? He can't just pour you. He will be in time.
That's...
You want Z1 for you?
She's gotta be Garuden, I think.
What
just more or less Indian.
You make it easy. Keep one cat looking. You should be home.
I am going to climb back upstairs, I think. Oh, yeah, I have to, because I can't get up. How do I get out of here?
Aww.
of them, from right to left, other town, don't know, other town, other town, other town. But the second kid right here, the one with the bowl cut, that's one from the town I'm from. Get us out of here. Oh, I can climb up. Okay. Still doesn't do me any good. There we go. Thank you, because I was crazy looking for that.
What time? Do you keep
with
time?
I don't want to climb the scaffolding, just let me out. It's weird, but what I'm used to, it's Legend of Zelda.
Hey. 8-bit Link on a shirt made out of the 8-bit world.
So I'll become like that once I am human again.
Such a
It's actually got lower than air. Big shout out to Cave, thanks for joining me. Thanks for watching.